200 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 20 is not less, therefore with 20. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 20, but not greater. 5 multiplied by 5, 25 is greater. Multiply by 4, 20 is not greater. Okay, 20 minus 20, 0. Next, eliminate 0 on this side. 0, but 0 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete. Always complete with 0. Complete with 0 because here finish it with this number. Okay. Two 200 divided by 5 is 40. Okay.